Hi, right. I'm going to do something a bit different here. I'm just going to let a song play and I might sing along now and again. I've had a horrible day. Me and my mum's relationship is dead. She's officially, she doesn't exist to me. I don't want to say she's dead to me, that sounds evil, but she doesn't realise how much she's hurting me. I need to avoid stress at all costs. I can't talk to her without one of us kicking off. I ask her a simple question, she reacts viciously, man. And my brother asks her the same question, she's polite as it goes. And she's polite to my brother when he asks the same question I did. 2 minutes later, 2 minutes earlier, I asked her the same question. She bit my fucking head off, and I'm not supposed to take it personally. She doesn't realise her behaviour, how damaging it is to someone, because she's never been an alcoholic. I'm on the doctor's orders to avoid stress. She makes me stressed out. She thinks I'm blaming her. I said, I know it's not your fault, mum, because you've never been around soon. And she, well, everything's my whole country, everything's my fault. She won't take one, it takes two to create a rock. I've apologised, I'm ruining friends. I said, Mum, it's not your fault. Like, me being around you when you're in a bad mood stresses me out and it may lead to me falling off the wagon. And, oh, it's all my part, it's all my part. And then she says, she won't take 1% responsibility for her part in this beef. I admit everything I'm doing wrong. I apologise. Anyway, straight away, she's nervous. It takes two to cause a beef, man. It's 50% my fault at least, but it's at least 50% hers. She's only managed 1%. Anyway, I've fucked her for tonight. All I've got to do is stay in my bedroom and stay quiet. And I'm gonna play one of the greatest songs ever written. It's a true romantic ballad. To me, this is genius, this song. One of the best ballads of all time, by probably the best band of all time. I'll let the music do talking. Let's do it. Love you, Michelle. I'll send this to your sweetheart. I love you, dearly. I can't wait for us to spend the night together and talk and kiss and fuck and everything. Love you, baby. Mwah.
Angel, angel,
when will those clouds all disappear? Angel, angel,
where will it lead us from here?
With no loving in our souls and no money in our coats. Yeah, you can't say we're satisfied, but angel. Can't say we never try.
Angel,
you're beautiful, yeah.
But ain't
a time we said goodbye. But
angel,
I still love you. Remember all those nights of cry. All the dreams we held so close seem to all go up in smoke. So let me whisper in your ear, Michelle.